Service forecast for the southeast Louisiana coastal waters from Port Fouchon to Lower Atchafalaya River. Small craft advisory in effect until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. Today, southwest winds around 20 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Slight chance of thunderstorms through the day. Tonight, west winds around 50 knots veering north after midnight. Seas 2 to 4 feet. Sunday, northeast winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Sunday night, east winds around 10 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Monday, southeast winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the southwest Louisiana coastal waters from Intercoastal City to Cameron. Today, southwest winds around 20 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Tonight, northwest winds 5 to 10 knots veering north around 50 knots after midnight. Seas 2 feet or less. Sunday, east winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Sunday night, southeast winds around 10 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Monday, southeast winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the southwest Louisiana coastal waters from Lower Atchafalaya River to Intercoastal City, including Vermilion Bay. Today, southwest winds around 20 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Tonight, west winds 5 to 10 knots veering north around 50 knots after midnight. Seas 2 feet or less. Sunday, east winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Sunday night, southeast winds around 10 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Monday, southeast winds around 50 knots. Seas 2 feet or less. Here is the forecast for the following.